Before I start this rant, to anyone who likes this show, I respect your opinion as long as you respect mine. Anyways, enjoy the Backyardigans, more like the Badyardigans. Oh my god, this show sucks. This show is about five colored animals and they like to go on failure adventures together. Pablo has his own Porprella hat and he never takes it off, but only the few episodes when he takes off his Porprella hat, and his panic attacks are annoying. Haha. He deserved it for having a bad show. Uniqua's clothes has the same color as her skin. It looks like that she is not wearing any clothes at all. Tasha sounds like a crybaby. Tyrone's earbuds look like that Lisa Lau did creating that for him. And Dustin changes voice to Kidru whenever his Nintendo Switch breaks. The animation is mediocre, the music is bad, and the songs are ear bleeding. Thank God this show got cancelled in 2010. And thank God it got taken off the air in 2014, or late 2015. I don't even know why it came back in 2015. Nick Jr., you should be shame on yourself for putting this abomination back on the air. And also, why they have the same animation as 2004 does. Anyways, do you know who likes this show? Pablo the Penguin Stealer UTTP. He likes this show because both of them have the same name as Pablo. And do you know who hates this show? Brendan Barney, Michael the Beyond Guy and Vince the Sesame Street Fanist 2000. They both made rants on that show. And Vince the Sesame Street Fanist 2000 hates this show because he hates Nick Jr. So screw the Backyardigans. And screw Peppa Pig. Fine ERs and Ferb is 7 billion times better than the Backyardigans. End of rant. Next rant. I will be ranting on JJ the Jet Plane. After that, I will be ranting on Peppa Pig. After that, I will be ranting on Pinky Dinky Doo. After that, I will be ranting on Cartoon Connect. And after that, I will be ranting on Block 13.